This is what I think about you based on the type of music you listen to in the gym. Here's my credentials.
If you listen to Hardstyle in the gym, then you've made fitness your entire identity, but you get all your information from influencers online who wear pit vipers and talk shit about being alpha more than they talk about actually training.
Fuck that shit, bro. Are you fucking kidding me?